So I've been playing Pokemon Go a lot, as you know from the video I've done on it. And I just read something the other day that was actually pretty cool. I always thought it was kind of cheap how easy it was to take down gems, but how hard it was to level up gems. Well, apparently, Pokemon Go rewards the underdog. So, like, see how this Flareon is level 1032? If you actually attack the Flareon with a guy that's lower level than that and be just a Flareon rather than all three guys, it gives you pretty much, like, almost just as much as you would for beating all three of those guys with a guy that's higher level than all three of them. So let me just show you real quick. So, like, the Flareon's 1,000, so let's use my, like, 2,000 on him. And then we're going to beat just the Flareon, and then we're going to leave. So now we're going to leave. We're going to see how much we got. See how that was only 100 that I got? The gem prestige right there. And now look if I like. So I have a lower level Vaporeon. It's 926. So that's like almost, that's 1,000 about lower. And now if I beat just the Flareon again and then leave. Like that, pretty easy to beat a Flareon. Even after the Vaporeon nerf, they're still much better than Flareons. See, I got 557. I got over 5 times as much just for using a lower level guy. Like, it's really worth it to just beat the first guy with a type advantage with a lower level guy. And it levels it up. It levels it up so much faster. That's so crazy. Like, when I read that, I was like, I really hope this is true. And it's, I mean, you saw, what was it, like 113?
Mm-hmm.
That's it, over 5 times as much. Or, it's really close. It's really close to 5 times as much. I think it's a little under. But yeah, so, I mean, that saves you a lot of time, because instead of beating a whole gym, you can literally just beat the lowest guy, and it gives you, I'm pretty sure it gives you almost as much XP as you do for beating the whole gym with a guy that's much higher than everybody in the gym. So try it out for yourselves. I mean, you just saw right here that it works. Super easy way to level up a gym. You know, hopefully I can find more tips and tricks for you, and if I do, you know, I'll definitely share them, and I'll see you guys next time.